We are fighting evil. We are tackling a very cruel occupation. And occupation is not only tanks or airplanes. Occupation is the mind, the soul. The occupation is damaging generations. I would say stealing their childhood by destroying the elementary nerve system of life. We are fighting this, I believe, to have a better world. I see the change here. This will spread, and I hope it will. We can change something. I don't know how much, how big. But changing is our attitude, is our target. To change the reality. To change the reality of the occupation. To change the reality of the oppressed.